Do not meet Talha ibn Ubaidillah. If you meet him, you will find him like an unruly bull whose horns are turned toward its ears. He rides a ferocious riding beast and says it has been tamed. Instead, meet with Az-Zubair because he is soft-tempered. Tell him that your maternal cousin says that it looks as if in the Hijaz you knew me, accepted me, but on coming here to Iraq, you do not know me, do not accept me. So, what has dissuaded you from what was shown by you previously?